Hello, my beautiful people. This is Anita from Miss Anita TV. How you guys doing? I hope you all are doing great. Guys, I'm doing great as well. So for my old subscribers, thanks so much for sticking by. And for the new subscribers, thank you so much. And for those that are viewing this channel for their first time, please, 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 please do subscribe, because your subscription means a lot to me. So today, guys, don't mind my shabby mood. I'm just coming back from work and I'm so, so hungry because I did not eat today at the job site because I had to plead to take 30 minutes before the closing time to go home, because today was actually the birthday of my daughter. And secondly, today is their closing day, end of their school year. So I had to go to their school to fix one or two things. So I decided to make a watermelon mukbang. Yay! Because I really love watermelon. If you want to buy me any fruit, just get me watermelon, guys. But look, your girl is going to eat everything here. Like everything. I love watermelon. So this is what I'm going to eat. And also, why I will be eating, I will be trying to open, because I ordered something from a website in Belgium that is called bol.com, something bol.com. Yes, it's bol.com. Yeah, so I bought this ring light from there. So excuse me, I just came home. When I entered the house, I was trying to get my watermelon ready, and they came and I was not there, so my beautiful neighbor took it. So she just knocked at my door and she's like, "You've got a package." And I said, I was actually not expecting the package today, because I ordered it on Sunday and today is Tuesday. So I was expecting it like next week. I thought maybe it's gonna be like 1 week or two. Yeah, so but fortunately for me, it came today. So it came in a box this. It came in a box like this. Yeah, so when I opened the box, there is still another box inside. It came like this. I don't know if you could see clearly, so it came like this. And I saw this ring light from a friend. I saw it from a friend that had she had a salon that she's using it for. She's also doing videos, but I don't know if it's for business or something. So I saw it from her, and the ring light was doing a great job. So I asked her where she bought it. So she told me that she bought it from that website that I decided to order mine. So guys, this watermelon, I'm just so scared that I shouldn't do pee pee on the bed. It's so sweet. So let's go ahead and unbox. So it came with all the instructions how to use it. These are all the instructions, and it's in English, English and Netherlands, so it's good. So the instructions are all in English and Netherlands, so it's really perfect. It's good. And I hope I don't show it on the floor. So if you open it like this, this one, I don't know, it's like a little present that came with it. I don't know what it is. And it came like that. It came like this. So I'm going to see. Oh, it looks so, my god, it looks so small on the website. It looks so big, you know. I was so scared when I was ordering it. I thought maybe I'm gonna get something very big, so I'm like, what am I going to keep this one? But I really love the size, you know. The size is so small. But that, my friend, she asked me to get two. She said it's very important to get two. When you buy two, it's very good, and then it gives you a really, really clear video. And yeah, the light is very good. It's pure natural light. It came with three different lights, but she advised me to use the bright white light. It came three three different. It makes sense, huh? It came with three lights. It's mixed. I don't know. It's in Netherlands. Let me see. We can have this one in English. Yeah. They say mix between warm and bright white light, and white light and warm white light. So it's three types. I don't know if you could see it clearly. So it came like this. But she advised me to always use the white one. That the white one is the best. It gives real natural color. So I'm going to use the white one, but for the moment I'm going to eat my watermelon. When I'm done eating my watermelon, I will try to see if I can set it. And for my next video, I will let you know how it looks like and if setting it was a little bit difficult or not. And I'm going to try it to see the quality, if everything is okay, then I will let you know. The price is actually good, it's not too expensive. I bought it, I think 56 euros, something like that. I think I bought it for 56 euros. 56 euros should be like 33,000 CFR. Yeah, it should be like 33,000 CFR. So that's the price that I actually bought the ring light. So if you want to get your own ring light, I don't know if they ship to Africa or something, I don't know, I've never asked. You can always get it from there. It's a very good one. It's very good quality. Yeah, my friend told me that it's a good quality, but I'm actually going to confirm it myself today, because I cannot sleep without mounting this. If I sleep, I think I'm going to dream. I know some people will be swallowing saliva now. Don't swallow your saliva, just go to your African shop and get your own watermelon. Let me face reality. Guys, do you know a situation where you wake up in the morning and you've not eaten until around 3 o'clock, or let's say around 4 in the evening? If you see something like this, you just feel like you can eat everything, and by the time you start eating, when you eat one, two with the speed that you started, you realize that your speed is not improving but decreasing. So that's what is happening now. The way I was thinking, I'm going to eat this watermelon. My daughter does not like watermelon. I don't know, so I'm going to eat it alone. I bought half, so now I'm eating the half of the half that I bought, and the remaining one is still in the fridge. Who knows? Maybe I'll wake up in the middle of the night, 2 a.m. to finish that one. Okay, guys, I will give you update. Let me try to eat as fast as I can, because I have to go sleep a little bit to go hustle again. Second job. Correct, girl, correct. So please, guys, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And the next video, I'll try as much as possible to let you guys, to give you some updates, about the ring light. So if there is anybody in Belgium or Holland, neighboring countries, that need a ring light, you can also get yours from this website. I think it's a good one, because it came so fast, like so fast, more than even expected. Yeah, more than expected. Okay, guys, thanks a lot for watching, and see you guys on my next video.